now, on with the show.
The Goodfellows have been in operation in the Farmington, Farmington Hills area for over 60 years. It basically got started down in Detroit in the early teens, 1900s, but then it's been out here for approximately 60 years. We are in a very new location because we've always been in an office building or a factory. This year we're in the Maxfield Center, which is in downtown Farmington. It's 33000 Thomas Street.
What we need this year for our families and our seniors are canned and boxed foods, non-perishable. We prefer expiration dates to 2016. We need new toys for children newborn through age 12.
Unwrapped,
and also books for that age group.
We do help approximately 75 senior families. And then there are some disabled adults. The last year we helped over 17 disabled adults. We accept monetary donations throughout the year, but at this particular time, we send out our newsletter and they receive a addressed envelope back to us. And they can make it a donation of any monetary means that they feel that is necessary for their budget. Our distribution day is December 19th, which is a Saturday. And we will be here at 9 o'clock in the morning. So if people want to get on Grand River and then turn north onto Thomas Street, and we will cue you in from there.
The easiest way to volunteer would be go to our website and sign up as a volunteer, either to help in the warehouse or to be available to come over here on delivery day.
The volunteers come and go. We may get one person one day, we may get somebody that comes every day. But I would say total, we're in excess of 100 people during the entire holiday season.
The best way for people to get in contact with the Goodfellows is to call the office at 248-986-1111, or they can email us at fagoodfellows@gmail.com. And also there's a website they can go for information, www.farmingtonareagoodfellows.org.